video is about how an MRI, magnetic resonance imaging, is done. This is a display of the strong magnetic field at idle by using a key. As you can see, the magnetic forces are very, very strong. This poor nurse here has volunteered to do a full cervical spine series, which will take about 15 minutes. She is receiving a panic button that will stop the device and get her out in case she panics. And she will also receive headphones, because the gradient forces that pull on the coils will cause really, really loud noises, sound like a sledgehammer or something. You can probably hear a noise that sounds almost like a singing bird. This is actually the helium cooling for the MRI device. The patient is now receiving an antenna that is placed over her cervical spine, the area that is to be examined. And now she's being put into the MRI. This is what it sounds like inside the MRI right now. This is the examiner's control room. She just did a very short overview scan. Now she will mark the area that has to be examined exactly. She is now explaining the antenna coil and how it works. The coil basically absorbs the radiation that is scattered back from the body and thus produces images with it. Every sequence has a different sound. This is the sound of this sequence. This is the final scan, or one sequence of it. And as you can see, you can clearly see the details of the cervical spine. Here is a photo of the blurry scouting scan again. And this is the final image of the sequence, T2, I suppose. You can see the pictures in big on my Flickr photo stream, by the way. The link is on my YouTube channel. And as always, if you have further questions, feel free to ask.